When a person cries for Imam al-Hussein, this tear that comes out of the eye is an expression of the love and the mahabba and the mawadda for Imam al-Hussein, which is in the heart. Therefore, the tear is an expression of this firmly deep-rooted love that lies in the heart. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has made the emotion of love so powerful in that if it is manifested through a tear, this tear has the potential to cause revolutions that will cause earthquakes and bring the